Hi, in this video we will see how we can move an object to the origin, to 000, and using Grasshopper. And this exercise comes based on a request here from on one of my videos, asking if there is a way to move objects to the origin from Grasshopper. So let's do this. Here I have this box and I want to move it to 000. So, and let's say that the base point is the middle of the bottom face. So first I will reference this box in Grasshopper. I will choose B-wrap and right click, set one B-wrap. I can hide this box now. Now I need to get the bottom face first. I can go to surface, deconstruct B-wrap, I will hide this. Here in the faces you can see I have six faces representing the six faces of this box as an output. So I need to get the bottom one. So to get this I go to sets and list item. I will plug the faces in the list, and to get to the bottom face I will add a slider from 0 to 5. So we have six values. I will plug it here and then I will click on this tool here, the list item, so I can choose the faces, and I will move the slider until I get to the bottom one. So the bottom one is the fifth. So now what I need to do is to get the center of this face. In surface I can choose area, and as you can see I have this point here that represents the center of this face. Here you can see this 0.3 value. So now I will add the move tool. I want to move this box. I will hide everything here, not except this one. Now by default the translation vector is 0010. That means it is moving the object 10 units in the Z direction, as you can see. But this is not what we want. We want the vector that goes from this point to the origin. Okay, now to get the translation vector that goes from this point here to the origin, from vector menu, vector, choose this component, vector 2 points. You need to supply 2 points, A and B, and what this tool does, it will take the point in B and subtract the point in A from it. What we get is a vector that goes from A to B. As you know, the vector has a direction and a length. So by doing this subtraction, we will first we will put the 000 here. So I will use a panel and type 0, 0, and 0. And plug it here, and I will plug in A the centroid, and here can see that we get this vector. So what this tool did here is to take the 0, 0, 0 and subtract from it the -75.5, -46.5 and -0. So 0 minus -75.5 gives us 75.5, etc. So we get the vector that goes from A to B. And we plug this vector in the translation component. And as you can see, now the box is at the origin. Of course, you can use this this technique to move objects to different locations using this component here. And also, if you like, you can, for example, if you want to extend this, you can add, let's say, a multiplier. You can plug this vector here, and you can, let's say, add a value, let's say 0.5. If I plug this here, now the box is in the middle. So if I put it to 0, it goes to its original place, and 1 here. Of course, also you can extend this slider to be more than 1, and the object will keep moving in the same direction. And that's it for this video. I hope you like it, and if you do, please subscribe to the channel and press the like button, and see you next time. Thank you.